Welcome, Ethan.
What are you buying? Have a wonderful adventure.
Welcome. God created man's back to carry burdens, but to think you want to pile on even more. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. This one makes itself useful. Good day, then.
Shall I give you the tour?
you done to my daughter?
What the hell? Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. Oh! Oh! To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done.
Where are you?
For a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property. How dare you. Rest while you can. Because I will. Hunt you, and I will break you!
Go ahead, do your worst.
Let you get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see the child. You will learn what it means to insult a woman.
Good. Man, screw this castle.
I won't last until dinner.
See? There you are.
I guess I should hold back. Trying to work up my appetite, are you? Sisters, come get up.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new. Shall I choose something for you? Pay me no mind. Bits and bobs? I see.
Aha. Thank you for your purchase. Have a wonderful adventure.
Trying to work up my appetite, are you?